it's time to remind ourselves of our top three, who are a Ferrari, Hamilton, and Max Verstappen. And if today's practice is anything to go by, we're in for an exceptional weekend of Formula One.